people are able to receive what they're seeking. See, seeking is no problem. But if you can't have what you're seeking, then it's not going to happen. So the receiver has to be prepared. As they say, what is it? When the student is ready, the teacher magically appears.
Sure.
What does that mean? That means it's what Jesus, how Jesus put it, was those who can have, more shall be given to. But those who can't have, even what they, the little they have, will be taken away.